Nice.
Ryan, what are you doing?
Ah, oh, jeez, Stewie. Scared the crap out of me.
What you got there?
Okay, I'll tell you, but you can't tell anyone. You have to be really cool about this.
Yeah, of course.
These are mushrooms. It's a psychedelic drug. Makes you see weird things and feel happy for a few hours. I figure we're going to be stuck inside for a while with a storm, so it'll be a fun way to pass the time.
Okay.
Are you going to be cool?
Oh, yeah, I'm totally cool about that. I have a lot of friends who do it, and they're willing to do it around me all the time because they know I'm so cool about it and I don't judge them. So, no, go ahead.
Well, here we go.
Yeah, that's what my friends say too. Well, here we go. Oh, dude, I think I can feel it too. I'm getting the context high.
The Monster Mash. It was a graveyard smash. And his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the Monster Mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the Mash.
It's now the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the Mash.
It's caught on and flashed.
It's now the Mash.
It's now the Monster Mash.